Hi, welcome back to the spring semester. You've landed on the KIN 166 undergraduate motor learning Canvas page. So as you can see, I'm now on that page as well. And what I've done so far is categorize the information that you'll be receiving in my class. Here are some examples. Course information, where you'll find the accessible syllabus, course assignments, lecture materials, where I'll be posting all of the PowerPoint presentations that you'll need to get through to the end of our class, and the laboratory materials that you'll be required to review and be familiar with, because these will be included on the exams that you take in the lecture class. At any rate, notice the format of the home page, and you'll also notice on the modules page, it looks exactly the same, so you can go to either one of those. I bring your attention to the announcements page. I'll be making several announcements over the course of the semester, and it will be very important that you stay in tune for those, because this semester we're changing the format of the undergraduate class to a hybrid format. And what that means is that the Tuesday lecture is going to be offered as an online lecture, and then the Thursday lecture is going to be an in-class lecture in BBC 202. So we'll discuss more about those arrangements when we're in class tomorrow at 9 a.m. For now, what I'd like for you to do is create a copy of for yourself of what you'll find on the homepage, the accessible syllabus. You can open that up and you'll find the syllabus for our class. I'd like for you to have access to the syllabus in either print or in electronic form tomorrow, again, for our lecture part of the class. There are no labs this week. We'll begin our lab sessions on Tuesday for the new week. So at any rate, I look forward to seeing you tomorrow, and I hope you have a great beginning.